Today. And then, yeah.
Alright. That's a nice idea. I'm gonna go.
Yes, hello everybody and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today we have a behind the scenes of a video from Cyrix, his channel. And yeah, today it's gonna be a special day, so you guys can already have seen the video that got posted on his channel. And this is actually behind the scenes, so yeah, hope you guys are gonna enjoy this banger video.
All right. Hello. Hello. Oh, tags. All right. I agree with those tags. ID, please. All right. There's the ID. I gave you my ID. So far, this border's looking pretty nice. I like it. I like how they're using the Cyrex roleplay livery right there. You can see that video right there where I made that livery. That was the 1 minute livery. Reason of entry? Well, I'm actually crossing here so that way I can get to my newest video. So yeah, it's kind of right along here. Can I step out? All right, yeah, I'll step out. Wonder why they need me to step out, but all right. It might be because I put 6-1 on my driver's license. Are we allowed to search your car? Why do you need to search my car, sir? Because of safety? Alright, I mean, I guess you can search my car, sure. Just search my car. Looks like I got a canine unit, so, that's kind of weird. They must have, like, some active crime case going on, and they're trying to figure out who it is. Make sure they don't cross the border or something. Because I've never been stopped at a border and having to search my car before. Stay here? Okay, I'll stay. This guy, speaking facts, he said subscribe. You see some candy? You know, the candy that they might have found is actually cookies, because you get a cookie if you subscribe. Well, they say a diamond play button? That's crazy. We might have that soon. Who knows? Alright, they said that the search is done. Am I good? Am I good to go back to the car? I think that I am, right? You can go to the stop sticks? Okay. Alright, what is this guy doing in the middle of the road? Oh, there he goes. I don't want to run over that dog. Like, what if he just jumped in front of me? Alright. Can I go? Sir. Alright. Alright, so looks like we have crossed the border now. So, that was a pretty good roleplay. In my opinion, it was pretty good, but it doesn't care. But nobody cares what I think, because it's up to you guys who are watching. So, if you guys did think that Team 1's is really good, then definitely comment that. But now, it is time for Team 2's. Okay, so Team 1, you guys can just go on, like, the sidewalk area that's, like, inside the tunnel, and you can watch, okay? I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back to my car. So, I'm going to go back that's...